six-year-old girl here, 52-year-old.
Did they get you?
There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah. Put them together.
No. It's the guy. Troskis, these are, his name is Ian Olsen, it's his book. Well, what? There's other ones where there's one tip one.
Chad? I put you on the wrong side this time.
Changes every 7 minutes. So. Maybe it'll be out.
At least it's not as bad as it is at Whistler.
Really?
Yeah, I've seen it at Whistler. Whistler's got to run it, runs to the top of the bottom. The longest he's on the phone, you have to go to Europe and find it. But you start seeing it run at the top, and it's beautiful sunshine. And then you get down to about the 15th place. Clouds. Clouds is almost the ability is now went from endless down to maybe 50. So you see it blind, so you're heading. And then you pop out of the cloud. You ski in. That's where you really appreciate that kind of gear. Because if you don't have the right gear, boom, man, you're going to get wet like that. Boom.
Like, I think the last night, so I stories or that part of the city and the property as
well.
So that's the question.
So why does it help with
everybody?
Exactly. Otherwise, psychologically, deep down, we think it's us. And when we verbalize it, we establish that, you know, it's not me, it's the condition.
Yeah.
Which I have little or no control over.
But it's also making you stop and think about it every time you get off the side.
Yep.
It's
no pain. And it's also, it gives you an opportunity, okay, how do I deal with it? Maybe it gives us a chance to look around, look further down, the end result is not going to be, I am comfortable and happy with this notion. Because we won't ever get there.
Yeah.
I never get there. And I obviously see a lot more days than you see. So.
Absolutely.
And if I can't get to where I'm at, then it's probably not going to be done.
No.
I can do it. That's what we're doing. But that doesn't mean I like it. That's the same way. So, you know, if we beat ourselves up because we never can get to that state, then that really does us a big and huge disservice, doesn't it? One thing for sure is opinionated, I'll do it myself, right? But my youngest daughter was very, very sensitive, and I tried to push her through.